New popularity for a struggling LA Photoshop thanks to a country star, Kacey Musgraves. One social media posting this week turned Tom's one-hour photo into a go-to destination.
When she come here, I don't know nothing. I just look like regular customer.
That customer was country star Kacey Musgraves.
That there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head.
The singer made famous a tiny photo shop in Koreatown, Tom's one-hour photo.
She said she can help me, and I said, I don't know yet.
It's these photos that put Tom's on the map. Musgraves had them taken at Tom's and posted them and his info on her social media pages. She wrote, "We were just in LA and I needed to find a one-hour photo place quick. It's one of those mom-and-pop gems. The owner, Tom, is so adorable. He not only does film developing, but cheap and nostalgic portrait sessions, too. He used to be busy, but has slowed way down since the digital wave. Stop by. Let's keep this charming business afloat."
Lucky I see that Kacey, they come here and I don't know her. And they make me surprised, and now a lot of her friends come here.
Those friends would be fans. Since this week's posting, it's been a bustling business.
We'll squeeze you in. We're just going to be running a little
bit. In a world of cell phones and selfies, Musgraves made the masses want a portrait.
Now everybody come here just want to take a picture, same her.
She even made him an Instagram page. Tom was a professional photographer in his native Vietnam.
That's what the people, they want a clear. That's what they want a good quality.
And if Tom were to see her again,
I want to say thank you, and I want to see her, I thank you in the face.
Isn't he so sweet?
He's so sweet.
He's great. Yeah, okay. Photos there cost about $25. You get 5 different shots. You can pick the ones you want. You can get the thumb drive, all that good stuff. Yeah. Cash only, by the way.
And a reminder to, like, pay it forward. When somebody does something nice,
isn't that neat?
Point it out.
Yeah.
Very cool.
And she's gone all out for him. Pretty